right now, just I have to finalize these things because you have to share your feelings, you know?
So it's like I'm staying more in the moment with, you know, thinking about hitting that pose with the four.
Mm-hmm.
And then right after that, I'm like, okay, it's time to pull. But then, you know, when you're pulling, it's time to do the four again. So it's like you're staying on top of the moment.
Mm-hmm. You have to fall in pose.
Okay.
This is component is missing still, you know?
Uh-huh.
No matter that you're already doing so well. People here, they start fall, but they do not fall. They do this. They reach the other support. They do this. This is no falling.
Yeah.
This is no pose, you know? You have to be in pose to continue the next fall, you know?
Yeah.
And this is what element you're missing a little bit there, you know? So no concern. That's why in pose method, there is no such thing as landing. So pose, right? Now, we're falling with you, right?
Mm-hmm.
And we will do exercise. You see? Here. You see, you're already trying to do control balance, right?
Yeah.
Don't.
Okay.
Because control balance means like this. You're moving your hips back and moving your foot back.
Okay.
Stay in pose. It's a fear on a various subconscious level. So, you see? Oh, good now. You see, it's a sprint already. You're running very high level of sprint.
Mm-hmm.
If I will release you here, you have to do only one thing. Don't move this foot down, but move the other foot up into pose.
Okay.
Right, it's almost, you see?
Almost.
Yes.
Yes.
You did it almost there, you know? And you see how you immediately start falling again, right?
Mm-hmm.
One more time, you see, staying like this, and I'll take a little bit less angle that you will be more confident, you know. Now, when I will release you, you know, you have to, when I release, it means contact with the ground finished, you know. You have to pull your right foot into pose, okay? Sorry.